Standing backstage at NXT TakeOver with Tyler Breeze, the new number one contender. Tyler, one of the greatest matches I've ever seen. Where does this rank in your career as moments or accomplishments?
Depends, Alex. Really depends how we want to rank it. Do we want to start this early and say, where does it rank in my career? Or is this just the start of everything that I'm about to do? See, tonight, I actually proved every single person wrong when they said, hey, Tyler Breeze is just a pretty face. Am I? Because I'm also the number one contender now.
You certainly are. There was a moment, though, in that match, though, that some are calling at this point a little controversial with you and Sami Zayn when he went for the boot in the corner and you got your arms up. There was a little bit of a low blow. Can you comment on that?
Controversy is going to surround any great event if you watch any important things in history. But you know what? The last thing I saw was the beauty shot to Sami Zayn's little face. 1, 2, 3. Where's the controversy?
Certainly did. Tyler Breeze, the new number one contender here at NXT TakeOver.